Yes.
This is my e-portfolio for Engineering 100. Table of contents, personal mission statement, professional, technological skills, building and assembly skills, head work, math skills, writing skills, speaking skills, and investment. My personal mission statement, I am known as a motivated, hardworking, loyal person to those around me. I use my time very wisely and focus on whatever task is in front of me until it is finished. I am very dedicated to my responsibilities and don't give up until I succeed. This has given me the ability to take on many tasks at once yet finish them all in a timely manner. Professional mission statement, I'm a full-time dedicated undergraduate student, currently enrolled at Schoolcraft College. I plan to graduate with my Bachelor's of Science in Mechanical Engineering. Through my career, I would like to obtain a position in an environment that will build my skills and allow me to work in a creative atmosphere, not only for my personal growth, but also to challenge my professional skills. I'd like to pursue these goals through engineering, as it combines my skills with my interests. Technological skills, I have always been very interested in technology and reprogramming everyday items to my liking. Building and assembly skills, I've always appreciated building things and assembling things together. This hands-on activity has led to my passion for engineering. CAD work, math skills, starting with basic arithmetic all the way to calculus, I have gained a thorough knowledge in mathematics that has fueled my interest in engineering. Writing skills,